in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Never had a chance.
It's time.
Doing my part.
Coalesced in the midst. Reaper comes for your souls. The Reaper was a curse, bound as a serpent to the ancient wilds. The zombies crashed against the door, their bodies exploding into old woods, zit and shuddered.
Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
They are attacking the door!
To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved. An archer from the east, trying to escape his past.
What's home like for you, Archer?
A village high atop the hill. There are cherry blossoms on this spot. I miss it, dear.
Ruga waga teki wo kurau!
Get ready for
the attack over the ramparts!
Ruga waga teki wo kurau!
The dragon.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. Reaper comes for your souls.
Get out of my way!
The alchemist slew the Reaper, feeling a moment of sadness for the man she had once known.
End it.
Get ready.
Human strength and wickedness. With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster. Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. Out of the night, the Reaper returned. And returned the fallen from beyond the grave. Arrows sprouted from Hunter's body as the archer finally broke the creature to its knees.
Yuga waga teki wo kurau!
With one last blast, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.